for the overall development of the state and also for the welfare and well-being of the people here in Kerala. They think that the Kerala should move along with the NDA national government in Delhi. So now the Kerala is coming up in the mainstream. That is the situation in Kerala. So I am here in Thiruvananthapuram. I am very much confident that I will win in this election, though the Congress and CPM are raising so many claims.
So how are you planning to spend this day? How are you?
So I am very busy with our co-workers and other office bearers of our election committee. So we will discuss and find out a strategical move, how to move forward, and also in all over Kerala. This is the nerve center of our entire the organizational structure. So the state president and other general secretaries, so many office bearers of the state committee are here in Thiruvananthapuram. We'll discuss and we will chalk out a plan of action.